Dominika Egorova.
You know my name?
You told me.
You stole my ID from the pool.
That would be illegal.
Were you just looking for me?
I'd know where to find you if I was.
Listen, I'm curious. Did you want me to know that you were following me, or are you just real clumsy?
You Americans always think the rest of us are so interested in you, don't you?
So what made you want to become a translator?
My mother is unwell. If I work for the government, the state helps me take care of her. My uncle helped me get the job.
Your uncle is a very powerful man.
In my country, if you don't matter to the men in power, you do not matter.
Hey, I'd like to see you again.
Why are we going to become friends?
Is that what you want?
I don't have any.
There's a Russian restaurant right by the opera. Have dinner with me there.
Tomorrow at 8:00.